two-bit thief. Risking it all for some piece of treasure. I guess that's how they know me. How they'll remember me. But that's not who I am. Another treasure in the palm of my hand. How many chances at a normal life have I thrown away? And in the end, one question remains. Was it all worth it?
Rated T for teen.
Satellite saying, Victor?
Lay down, not a goddamn thing. I've lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper. All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though.
Let's get the show on the road.
Alright guys, check out my Uncharted 4 gameplay. I'm not gonna comment much in this game because I want you to savor the moments.
What are we looking
so
for?
Sit back and enjoy. This is the first on my channel, guys. Remember, the game releases on the 10th of May, which is next week. And with that being said, guys, subscribe, like, share. And I'm Bob, your host. Sit back and enjoy the best game ever. Period.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
And it is one beautiful game, guys, and I'm controlling it here real time for the first time. And thank you to Naughty for allowing me to play this wonderful game pre-launch.
I see some ruins up ahead.
Well, guys, this game really is amazing looking.
Oh, Victor, you still do a lot of traveling these days?
Yeah, I try. I tend to pick jobs that get me away from the computer.
I was telling Nathan, it's shocking how much of the business has moved to the internet. I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to do at a hot cargo now.
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to clients face to face. Get a good read on them. Hard to do that in a chat room talking to some guy named Antiquity Master 37.
Not much to see here.
In case you're wondering, guys, that's Sully and Nathan Drake's brother.
Well, nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going. Okay, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked at when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest portal.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
Would you look at that? A secret cave behind a waterfall. Gentlemen, we're on a pirate adventure.
What are you, seven?
Hey, Victor, how is it that you know King's Bay so well, huh?
Well, the first time out here was for a swap. The deal went bad and I got arrested. Ended up bribing the police chief.
Again, of course.
And in the process of negotiating the bribe, we hit it off. And I made it a point to come visit every few years.
Well, hell, maybe we can preempt any trouble we might get into. Can you still reach out to him?
Her.
Oh, my mistake.
It wasn't like that for once. We just saw the world. Besides, she moved to Brazil.
Oh, and in case if anyone is wondering if this has really been played on a PS4.
It's a note.
Yeah. So far, my first impressions are very, very positive. It's, pretty much old school Uncharted gameplay. So for those of you who played Uncharted before, you know what to expect. And for newcomers to my channel, welcome guys. I thought I'd have a treat for you. This releases on the 10th of May, but I managed to get a hold of some gameplay prior to the release. Thank you, Naughty Dog. You guys are the best, my favorite developers of all time, in fact. All right. So yeah, guys, let me know. I hope the video is satisfactory. Let me know if it's too dark and I'll repost it, no problem, with brighter settings. But other than that, guys, sit back, enjoy what is sure to be this year's Smash It release. Come October, obviously, we've got Gears of War 4. Check out my channel. Got plenty of beta gameplay for you. And also Quantum Break, which is another Smash It on Xbox One. But today we're focusing on PS4. It's the only place to be, baby, if you want to play Uncharted 4. And you know Naughty Dog don't release turkeys, mate. They make the best games in the industry, as far as I'm concerned. Yeah, as always, Nathan Drake has got his wisecracks. And I have to say this now, off the bat. Gears of War, World 4 and Quantum Break do look nice, don't get me wrong. But in terms of the animation and detail, guys, Uncharted 4 blows those two games away. Period. Don't even bother commenting if you're an Xbox fanboy. Because obviously, you don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Because that's what makes Naughty Dog games so special is the scripting, the story, and the animation, okay, which is leagues ahead of other games.
Don't drop.
Keep it slow. Keep it in the center. Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on.
We're good. Everything's good.
Jesus Christ.
Onward and upward.
Alright, we gotta do a fair amount of hill climbing here.
There we go.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
And I have to say, guys, this is hands down one of the prettiest looking games I'm currently out on next gen. The amount of detail when you actually see this. On release day, we'll blow you away, guys. Trust me on that.
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it. Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
How did we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch?
Okay.
Oh, shit. Take this slow, kid.
Yeah. Nathan, you're thinking Avery, too, and...
Sure.
Maybe he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy
clearly... Damn, son! Talk about driving up a friggin' mountain.
And go!
And...
That was a valiant effort. Let's go check out that tower. I'll come with...
Let me just mention, if you guys love this game, check out Rise of the Tomb Raider on Xbox One. The only similar type of game on Xbox One, Rise of the Tomb Raider, guys. But check out my video of that excellent game in another video. All right, I'm going to shut up now because obviously you guys want to see and hear the game.
Christopher Condon's sigil is captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains. What, be his lookouts? That don't make any sense.
No, it doesn't.
Well, maybe each captain was responsible for a tower, along with providing them info. Whatever the case, this certainly isn't our final stop on our tour.
Ugh.
Huh. Bark stripped away. Something was wrapped around this tree.
Using that expensive winch to pull the car up the hill.
Oh, yeah. Why didn't I think of that when I rented it?
You rented it?
Got some big plans for this winch. There. I know how to do it. Alright, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Daddy! See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, yeah. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen. Wow.
Spectacular.
Just imagine, you've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Those poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you got to pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
I love the level design so far. It's very detailed. It has a very sort of nice Aztec kind of feel to it.
It's taken forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Damn.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
Fudge, what was that?
I see him.
Check out the detail on Nate, man. It's incredible,
what
guys.
Military types poking around. Nadine's guys? Yep. Son of a bitch. Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
And that means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
You have the drop on.
What's the play here, Nathan? Just follow my lead.
Now here, guys, you could just go in guns blazing, or you could use a more stealthy approach, which is what I'm going to do. And the grass, as you can see, lends superbly to the stealth attacks.
Have they dung us hooked up yet?
Now, being this is the first time I'm playing this, I'm going to try a stealthy approach. We got our hook, as you can see there. All right, guys, wait for it.
So how long we posted yet? Sort orders come in. Any news from the other
sides? Nothing. And this is... Oh! There you go, bitch. Put you to sleep. All right, let's get the sniper.
Waste of resources. Just put me in charge. I'll get the whole thing done in half the time. Considering the last time you handled explosives, you nearly blew up everyone in the street. I'd say it's a good thing you're not in charge. Half the time.
All right, we can mark our enemies like we can in the... Pardon me, guys. Metal Gear 5. There you go. I've marked all the enemies now. So now I know where all the enemies are. Oh yeah! Boom! Shakalaka-laka! I love that ice drop of the game. See what I mean by versatile gameplay? I love the way that you can shimmy, climb, swing, etc, etc. That's what makes this game superior to just about every other game, guys. So yeah, guys, comment what you're thinking of the gameplay so far. I hope you're liking it. Subscribe for more. And as I said, leave comments of what you'd like to see. Come release, I'll release more. I'm going to make a whole series. So yeah, I want to see loads and loads of likes for this gameplay, because I went out my way to get this for you guys. Alright, we're back after getting shot. Damn. Like I said, you can't really go plowing in because the enemy AI is very smart, as you can see. Oh shit! Gotcha, bitch! And as I said, the fight animations are superior to any other game of this type. It's kind of a cross between Tomb Raider, Assassin's Creed, and obviously classic Uncharted. Ooh, gotcha, bitch! Oh, check out my skills. You can hang over the edge to avoid enemies. So I'm loving the grass, guys. I'm a sneaky kind of guy. My military skills come in handy. It has a very nice sort of Metal Gear 5 sneak, stealthy approach to it. And obviously, Naughty included the grass, so that just blends in with my style of gameplay perfectly. 10th of May, guys. It's just round the corner. Only 1 week to go, so I hope you guys are pre-ordered. Kick him in the butt, knock him down. Oh yeah. I love those South African accents, man. They just crack me up.
Nothing.
I love the way Naughty has really blended the animation and the gameplay. It just flows so brilliantly. Oh, wait for it, wait for it. What the hell? Oh yeah. Old school Assassin's Creed skills there, guys. Now, on the, very quickly I want to mention, right, when they released the PlayStation 4.5 or Neo with enhanced CPU and GPU capabilities. This is one game I would love to see spruced up with 60 frames per second gameplay and enhanced in 4K. It looks splendid as it is. It looks beautiful, in fact. But this is one of the few games, this, GTA 5, and a few of the other games I'd love to see, advantage of the new PlayStation 4.5. But anyhow, let me know what you guys think, guys, in the comments. Are you guys looking forward to PlayStation 4.5? I sure will be getting one, obviously for promotional purposes for my channel. But let me know what you think. I mean, personally, Sony should have flipping released that from the get-go. But obviously, with PlayStation VR on the horizon. Oh, yeah. I love that wall slam, guys. Oh shit, I missed him, damn. Come on. Right.
Okay, I think that's it.
Damn it, Rafe and Lee. You just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
I'm happy to say that, even though there was a lot of controversy with PC Elite's fags going on about how this wouldn't play good because it wasn't running at 60 frames and in 4K. Well, guys, I'm sorry to burst your PC dishwasher elitist bubble. I'm a high-end PC gamer. Given that the PS4 is currently a sub-£300 console, Naughty Dog, oh yeah, check out the graphics, guys, and it runs rock solid, very smooth, and I'm happy to say, guys, it's going to be worth every penny on launch day. Trust me, this is why I do my channel. No disrespect to other gamers or other platforms, but this is amazing, guys. You can see for yourself, it plays smoothly, looks amazing, and it's gonna fucking sell like hotcakes.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh shit. This little device comes in so bloody handy. Props to Naughty Dog for really thinking out the gameplay. I mean, I love the way that they script their games. Oh shit.
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
Damn right, son.
Ripped off. Let's not get stuck here. Don't spin out now.
So yeah, my man Super T. Check out this video, bro. I told you I'd have some gameplay for you, so I know you're gonna get this next month, next week.
Why? I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her.
And Brad, check out the gameplay, bro. You're gonna love this.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than Rafe?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. Rafe's got the advantage there.
All right, we're getting closer to the volcano, guys. Check it out.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Singing the same damn thing. But they found the treasure already. Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
Nate, come on.
All right, guys. This is the part that they showed at E3 where Sully and Drake open the doors, wait for it. And voila, we're in the marketplace. Just look at the stupendous detail, guys. This blew me away when I first saw it at the A3.
I think that's Sam's Tower.
All right, that's where we're heading.
Sam's Tower. Come on, this way. Pardon me.
Excuse me? Excuse me, what? How long you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around to find out.
Just check out the animations, guys, and you'll see what I'm talking about. Superior tech is used in motion capture animations in this game. It really does blend. I mean, look at this.
Everyone out of the way!
Look at all the particles blowing up around the table. Look at the way Drake covers his face to stop the dust gun in his eyes. Here we go, pick up the AK. Whoa. Oh, it's the armor truck, shit. And I love the fighting. The fighting is just so damn realistic. And look at that, the way you can shoot from cover, guys. And what I appreciate, man, is look at all the small details, like the things getting blown up, the deformation, the way that destruction on the scenery. Check out the sandbags on the left-hand side. Now I'm gonna go into cover in a second. Check me out. Now watch this. Look at that, guys. Look at the way the sandbags are just deforming and mushing up, man. Oh, yeah. Hell yeah, I'm excited. Booyaka!
Let's cut through here.
Having fun yet?
Oh, real blast.
Good shit.
I mean, look how realistic that animation is. Look at that. Elbow to the gut. Spin around. Boom. Uppercut. Woo! Oh, yeah.
Way to go, Sully.
Still got it.
Oh, yeah. The old boy still got it. Sully's been with me since Uncharted 1, so, yeah, he's my boy. Look at the way the gameplay blends and changes from rooftop back into the Jeep. And this is what we got to escape the armored vehicle. This bit blew me away. And I thought I'd capture the gameplay for you guys as well.
Shit. Hang on.
Oh, Christ.
Get out of the way!
Whoa. Careful. Jesus. It's that goddamn truck again. Please don't run anyone over.
Sorry!
You don't have to
hit him. I'm doing my best!
God damn it. We gotta shake that truck.
Working on it. It's like a maze.
Well, just keep heading down.
Not again. Hang on!
So, yeah, guys, look at the amount of destruction that goes on while this is running super smooth.
This was really a great idea, Nate.
Do you want to try?
No, you're doing just fine.
See? I got it.
So, yeah, if this is going to be one of the titles that's going to be enhanced on PlayStation 4.5, count me in, guys.
Okay, through here.
It looks beautiful enough as it is running in 1080p. But just imagine this now with the extra grunt and GPU power. Possibly running 4K at 60. It's a possibility.
I'm just gonna cut through here.
So yeah, thumbs up for my video, guys. I'm gonna split the gameplay into two parts. This is gameplay part one. Thank you to everybody for subbing to my channel. And I hope you enjoy it. And you keep those likes and subs coming, guys. Keep smashing that like. And I will make a whole bloody walkthrough series for everybody to enjoy.
I think we lost them.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
We can never, ever come back to this city.
Add it to the list.
Ah. Whoa, watch it.
Really?
You got a 4x4, go around.
Hang on.
Sorry, fellas. First time driver here. Yeah, we'll be out of your way in a second.
Get past that.
Come on. Now those who seek power over Muta itself. Beneath the shadow of an evil, a new enemy has arisen. Make your peace, Hellspawn. I am coming for you.
DLC Map Pack 2!
Only on PlayStation 4.
Oh yeah.
For the players.
Wait! Don't worry, I got this! I don't got this!
Oh shit!
We're close! Keep an eye out for Sam!
Hey, I think that's him! Right there. Hold on.
What do you think I've been doing?
How do we get to him?
Damn if I know. Just keep following that convoy. Man, you think they set enough goons after us?
Well, we're still alive, so maybe not.
Yeah, basically we're trying to get to Sam, who is Nate's brother, and I'm putting my foot down here. Now check this out, guys. Watch this. Get ready for it. Ready for it. And here we go. All right, guys. This is where I'm gonna end part one. Boom.
I made a promise that I was done with this life. It's not what it looks like.
Took a long time for him to get out of this game.
He's meant for this life. There's gotta be another way. I need you on this one.